know, you got to make it stronger. You know, I've been on the team where we were down on 1-4 in the season and made it to the playoffs, first round home game. So, you know, that's still our goal. You know, we still got a long season, and we just got to get back on the right track.
How crushing was it for you guys when you get two turnovers that both get taken away by penalties? Just monumental mistakes that cost you this game.
That's the thing. You got to be able to overturn different certain situations in the game. You know, you can't let that affect you, but we got to play a better game in fourth quarter war. We got to play a better game.
Guys don't even seem that pissed off.
Man, don't say that, man. Why would you say nobody's pissed off?
I just talked to six guys and nobody said I'm pissed off.
I'm pissed off. How about that?
How do you guys regroup? Obviously, you can't just say you're going to. You have to.
I mean, it's the same thing. We got to come to work every day. You know, we gave ourselves a fighting chance, and we lost it in the end. And that, like I said, that's the hardship of a new team. You know, it's a learning lesson about finishing the game. You got to play four quarters. You got to play it out to the end. So we got to win.
Did this team relax up 25 points?
No, I mean, I wouldn't say necessarily say relax. I would say Cleveland played a better second half than us.
Thanks.